the man who made his debut as part of the Million Dollar Team at Survivor Series in 1990. The Undertaker.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley. Weighing in at 328 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
Awesome is the only word I can think to describe this man.
The emotionless facial expression, the dominance, a man who has managed to strike fear in every superstar he's encountered.
You know, I'm blessed with a pretty profound vocabulary, but right now I'm a little too scared to think of any big words.
It's the man that laid Hulkamania to rest in Survivor Series 1991, capturing the WWE Championship in the process.
I got a feeling tonight somebody's gonna rest in peace.
This is where this man belongs, on the big stage!
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Ultimate Warrior!
Corey loaded the spaceship with rocket fuel!
This guy's a maniac! He's totally out of control!
I love it!
This is incredible! What an atmosphere!
How does the Warrior not tire himself out running around like this?
Who cares? Just enjoy the moment! Enjoy the Ultimate Warrior!
The Ultimate Warrior is totally out of control!
Nightmares are the best part of his day. Combat is where he will be.
The WWE Universe loves a last man standing match, but they take a toll on these superstars.
I can tell you that.
That's a true point, Byron. Many superstars have been unable to compete in events for weeks, even months after a last man standing match due to the toll it's taken on their body.
But the flip side of that coin is a victory here could propel the winner into a stratosphere they've never seen before.
You've always been a glass half full kind of guy, haven't you, Cole?
Slam
with some attitude,
using the elbow as a weapon. Oh, perfect kick, elbow drop.
Ultimate Warrior in a precarious situation.
Yeah, but we all know how tough he is, Cole. It's gonna take a steamroller to keep him down for the 10 count.
The Undertaker will not rest in peace.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
The legacy of the Ultimate Warrior has always lived within his fans. It is the little warriors who become the storytellers of this man's uncontrollable intensity.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Nasty side slam.
You can count me as one of the fans, Michael mentioned, who carry the story of the Ultimate Warrior. His ability to draw power from the WWE Universe is equal to how the WWE Universe gains inspiration from him.
Yeah, without question, generations of fans have reciprocated the energy of the Warrior. His influence has been immortalized through every fan who attacks life with the same drive as the Warrior.
Ultimate Warrior looking a little uneasy.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
What a SummerSlam this is. Every single match is off the charts.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than three times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a three count in a traditional match.
One,
Undertaker staring knives into his opponent.
On the topic of traditional matches versus last man standing matches, Corey makes a great point. In matches such as this, you have to keep your opponent down for a count of 10,
which oftentimes results.
This could be it. Taker setting it up, and Undertaker showing such creativity.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Clothesline! Well, that'll leave a mark.
There's no doubt that WWE fans are watching tonight on the WWE Network all over the globe, including in the United Kingdom, Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria. Moves in this match, but one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? These guys have to knock each other down to the point that their opponent can't get up.
And this match is going to continue.
Man, Ultimate Warrior plays the game as good as anybody.
Oh, look at this.
The power.
I think that'll do it.
That is a huge opportunity for the Ultimate Warrior. And he's heading back in.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
On the move. That is Steam.
Look at the bite from the Phenom.
This is a last man standing match, and the physical punishment has begun to take its toll.
Five, six, seven.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
Oh. KO punch.
Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
This match ain't over yet.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Undertaker starting to look human here.
His health is clearly a concern right now, guys. If he doesn't find a way to combat some of this offense, there's no way he's going to be the last man standing.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Going for the run.
slam.
Oh, wow. What elevation.
The ultimate showboat right now.
Look at this.
And this match is going to continue. Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent.
Uh-oh, he's got him up!
Gorilla press slam!
One, two, three, four, five, six.
When Warrior gets into this zone, it's hard to stop him. This match ain't over yet.
On the other neck, man.
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Oh man, I hope Ultimate Warrior is okay.
Over and over.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Outside clothesline, right on point.
He's in control.
Running power slam!
A bad spot to be in for Undertaker.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
It's time for the Undertaker to rise just one more time.
He's stuck in the corner now.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
And there's the mind games of the Undertaker. And this match is going to continue.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Not over yet.
Straight punch.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Buster.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
floor.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Let's take another look at the incredible hardcore action.
Check in the win column for Undertaker.
The Ultimate Warrior was defeated tonight, but you can bet he'll be back with a vengeance.
Standing ovation here at SummerSlam, but what a match!